distribution of my personal possessions.
Oh, I really think this is a matter for family only.
No, no, Daphne, please, I'd like you to stay. I'll come to you later. Dad, Niles, I'd like you to put your names on these stickers and place them on any of the objects that you would like bequeathed to you.
This is crazy. I'm not going to start putting my name on your stuff.
Dad, what happens if I die tomorrow? You and I'll set up an argument over that, well, that African mask, for instance.
It'll never happen. Niles, you can have it.
I don't want it.
Well, don't look at me. I'll throw a towel over that thing when you're not home.
Okay, fine. Well, now we come to the issue of my remains.
Oh, gee.
Well, I've arranged every detail here in this easy-to-read binder.
Oh, this is taking it too far. Will you look at this? Burial. Casket. Caterers? Ooh.
Who are you using?
Michelson's.
Oh, they're very good. Excellent, excellent.
Yes, oh, yes.
Bowtie pasta. They have a thing.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Are we about done?
Well, there is just one more duck to put in the row. I've done some research and I've discovered that most unexpected deaths occur in the home. And Daphne, this is where you come in, the actual finding of the body.
Oh, save the best part for me, eh? Well, that's all right. I'm a healthcare provider. I've had my fair share of patients die on me.
That's a comfort.
Well, perhaps right. Maybe we should just drop the subject. Well, thank you. This meeting has actually made me feel better. I think I can handle my mortality a bit better now. Well, enough talk about death. Let's celebrate life with a bottle of Chateau Sartin 75.
Oh, no, not the 75. I can't let you do that. That's far too good for the likes of us.
Well, you know, perhaps a Beaujolais Nouveau would be more appropriate.
Yes.